Countdown to classrooms continues. In just 14 days, New York City public school students will head back to school full-time for the first time since the pandemic. No remote learning option as of now.
The key components to keeping school safe are vaccinating all the adults, making sure everyone wears a mask, having good ventilation, doing social distancing where you can, and testing.
New York City Councilman Mark Levine is also head of the city's health committee. He tweeted this earlier today and told PIX 11 tonight there should be weekly testing in schools for all students and staff despite their vaccination status.
To do 10% every 2 weeks doesn't really do much to slow outbreaks.
A city vaccination mandate is now in effect for teachers and staff, and masks will be required in school buildings. Still, this Queens high school teacher says there should be conversations about mandating students who are eligible to take the vaccine as well.
We forced them to get all these other vaccines, and this is the most deadly.
And there's still a lot of ground to cover when it comes to ventilation. According to a report by Gothamist, 1,500 classrooms are still undergoing ventilation repairs.
Ventilation is key. This is an airborne disease. We're not as worried about surfaces, touching desks, etc., but we're really worried about the air that kids breathe, that adults breathe.
The Department of Education tells PIX 11 tonight repairs are constantly being made, and while repairs are being made, there are other ways to ventilate rooms, adding students will not be in classrooms that don't have proper air circulation.
I think there are a lot of unrealistic expectations.
Teachers, especially those who work in overcrowded schools, say in order to keep students and staff safe in school buildings this September, they also need enough of soap, paper towels, hand air dryers, and sanitizer. Are we ready to go back, to safely go back?
I'm hoping that we will be in 14 days. It doesn't feel like we're quite there yet.